It's an important and the most renowned temple of Myanmar. The middle part of the staircase body of the Naga is supporting the ordination hall. In the middle, it stands for Hill Image of Buddha, facing each direction. Their back lean on the other. A visitor entering from any door would be greeted by a face of the image. Moreover, the temple unique mural paintings is of four aspects, including the story of Lord Buddha, fox story,
the National of Nan is situated at Pagong Road, Nayue Sub-District, Nanan District. The style of building is a combination between European style in the age of King Rama V and the native art of Nan. The museum is divided into two floors. The lower floor shows photos of Nan people's culture. The upper floor is a display of ancient image of Buddha and one of the important pieces of the left brick in ivory of 94 cm length, weighing 18 kilograms. The spiritual significance of Nan obtained in the reign of Payagamba, the fifth royal governor. Thank you.
Changkam Temple is one of the oldest and the most important temples in Nan. It dates from the early 15th century and is known locally as Wat Cha, which means the Elephant Temple. Its architectural style is a mixture of Lan and Thailand styles. The entrance to the Vihan is guarded by two white Sikha. Inside, there is a Buddha image called Ratcha Luang and two Buddha images in Sukhothai style that were cast in 1426. It is one of the most popular temples in Nan province. The temple grounds also house the city pillar, which is enshrined in a full-size Thai style pavilion just in front of the water. It was built in 1857, famous for its elaborate uboso with beautiful white curved stucco interior and grace curving. It also has interesting murals depicting the way of life of Nan people.